Hello everyone, and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to tackle a question we've been hearing more and more often. Which one will rule the future, artificial intelligence or human intelligence? Will machines surpass us and dominate our world, or will humans always stay in control? We see headlines every day about AI becoming smarter and possibly even replacing us in various fields. But how much of this is hype, and how much is reality? In this video, we'll explore the evolution of AI, its current capabilities, the unique strengths of human intelligence, and what the future might hold. Artificial intelligence, often shortened to AI, involves machines and computer systems performing tasks that typically require human intelligence, things like learning, reasoning, and problem solving. Although the concept of machines thinking might sound modern, the idea actually dates back centuries, inspiring countless works of science fiction and philosophical debates. However, what we call modern AI began taking shape in the mid-20th century, thanks to pioneers like Alan Turing. Today, fields such as machine learning and deep learning have skyrocketed AI's capabilities. We see AI in our everyday lives, recommendation algorithms on the internet, facial recognition systems, and real-time language translation tools. But does this mean AI will surpass human intelligence entirely? This is where the debate really kicks off. When people hear AI, they often picture cutting-edge robots, self-driving cars, robot surgeons, or even superhuman intelligence. Indeed, AI's capabilities are huge. Data processing power AI can analyze enormous amounts of data in seconds, far more than a human could in a lifetime. Complex statistical patterns that would normally require huge teams of experts can be detected rapidly. Low error rates. Properly trained AI systems excel at repetitive tasks, maintaining high accuracy. They don't get tired or emotional, unlike humans, which means fewer mistakes in data-driven tasks. Autonomous decision-making. From self-driving cars to financial trading algorithms, AI can evaluate situations and make decisions quickly. In medical imaging, AI can spot subtle anomalies that even experienced doctors might miss. Rapid adaptation. Deep learning models become more refined with every iteration, going through countless trial and error cycles at lightning speed. However, AI still has some major limitations. True creativity. While AI can generate new combinations of existing data, it doesn't experience human-like inspiration or emotional insight. Common sense. Many AI systems struggle with scenarios that fall outside of their training data or contain contradictory information. Emotional intelligence and empathy. AI might identify certain emotional cues, but it doesn't genuinely feel or empathize. The human brain is a marvel of evolution, with billions of neurons and complex networks governing memory, emotion, creativity, and logic. Here's what makes human intelligence so special: flexibility and intuition. Humans can make decisions based on incomplete or contradictory information, relying on intuition and experience. AI typically needs large, consistent datasets and has trouble dealing with complete unpredictability. Creativity and innovation. Genuine breakthroughs, be it in art, science, or technology, often spring from a human's ability to think outside the box, combine ideas in unexpected ways, and experience an aha moment of insight. Emotional intelligence and empathy. Relationships, collaboration, and social structures thrive on empathy. Humans excel at reading subtle emotional cues and forming emotional bonds, something AI still struggles to replicate. Morality and ethics. Humans often weigh societal values, cultural norms, and moral considerations, going beyond straightforward logic. Of course, humans have their drawbacks: fatigue, bias, forgetfulness, and emotional fluctuations. But perhaps this is where collaboration comes into play. How can AI and human intelligence work together? In many sectors today, we already see a powerful synergy between human and artificial intelligence. Healthcare. Doctors utilize AI-based diagnostic tools to quickly analyze medical images. While AI scans thousands of images in seconds, the final judgment still often relies on a human professional. Industrial production. Machines handle repetitive or hazardous tasks, freeing humans to focus on design, problem solving, and innovation. Arts and music. AI can propose novel musical compositions or design elements that spark new ideas for human creators. These examples prove that when AI augments human skill rather than replaces it, both sides benefit greatly. However, will there come a time when AI leaves humans entirely out of the equation? As AI capabilities advance, so do ethical concerns. Job displacement and inequality. Full automation could eliminate certain jobs entirely, especially low-skilled roles. This might widen the wealth gap unless new industries and training programs emerge. Accountability. If an AI system makes a critical error, such as a self-driving car causing an accident, who's legally responsible? The developers? The data providers? The AI itself? Privacy and data security. AI thrives on massive data sets, which raises serious questions about how personal data is collected, used, and stored. Biased algorithms. AI can unintentionally inherit biases from its training data, leading to unfair or discriminatory outcomes, for example, in hiring processes or loan approvals. Efforts are underway to develop international regulations and ethical guidelines, but the rapid pace of AI progress makes it challenging to keep up. Responsible AI development and transparent policies will be crucial in guiding us toward a positive future. When we speculate about the future of AI, we generally encounter two polarizing views. Utopian scenario AI takes on the heavy lifting, physical and mental, boosting productivity to unprecedented levels. Humans focus on creativity, personal growth, and collective well-being. Essentials become widely accessible at minimal cost, supported by concepts like universal basic income. Society flourishes as AI and humans coexist harmoniously. Dystopian scenario AI ends up under the control of a few powerful entities, or it evolves so quickly that humans become obsolete. Massive unemployment and inequality ensue. Surveillance and data control intensify. In the worst case, an advanced AI could theoretically sideline humanity altogether. Reality may lie somewhere in between. The key is proactive and balanced governance, ensuring technology grows within ethical and societal frameworks. Some futurists, like Ray Kurzweil, talk about the concept of singularity, where AI's ability to improve itself accelerates exponentially, surpassing our control. While this is still speculative, we can see that in specific tasks, like playing chess, Go, or analyzing massive datasets, AI already exceeds human capabilities. However, in areas like abstract reasoning, creativity, and emotional intelligence, AI has a long way to go. Artificial General Intelligence, or AGI, is the term for a machine that can match or exceed human-level intelligence across the board. The timeline for AGI is still uncertain, and whether it emerges in the next few decades or remains purely theoretical is an open question. Ultimately, much will depend on who controls AI development and how they choose to use it. AI versus human intelligence is not just a technological debate, it encompasses ethics, philosophy, sociology, and politics. Right now, AI hasn't fully replaced human intelligence. It's more of a complementary force. We see countless examples of AI working alongside humans to produce amazing results. But as AI evolves, we need to set standards, regulations, and guidelines to ensure these advancements are beneficial and not harmful. So, who will dominate the future? My view is that if guided responsibly, AI will serve humanity. And humans, armed with creativity, empathy, and moral judgment, will continue to shape technology. It's less about confrontation and more about coevolution. Thank you for watching. If you found this video interesting, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment below. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Will AI overshadow us? Or will we move forward hand in hand? Take care, and see you in the next video.